Will it be hats off?
In the Hardwick. Mark Johnson.
They're off and running. Winners of 58 races between them, and Arthenus is having to be driven away from the starting stalls, and Dartmouth is prominent early, and Dal Harald has gone on and has taken the early lead. Stella Mass is taking a keen hold around the outside. Idaho is right up there in the skirmishing line, and so too towards the inside is Wings of Desire. They all want a piece of it in the early stages, which means that prize money from stall number 11 is trapped out very wide in the early stages. Idaho now just taken back a little bit off that early wave as they race down the hill towards Swinley Bottom. Western Hymn is just worse than midfield, gets a little bit of a buffeting there, and the one who hit the rail on the inside was Muntaha, and there's one or two traffic problems. Very keen around the outside is Across the Stars. He's giving Olivier Pellier a wretched ride in the early stages. On the inside rail then is Chemical Charge. Last but one is Barsanti, and having been outrun in the early stages, it is Arthenus who is at the back of the field in the Hardwick Stakes, and now they begin to climb. Now they're racing on towards the final 7 furlongs, and Dal Harald's out in front by a length and a tail. To Dartmouth, the Royal Runner racing in second. Towards the inside, Wings of Desire just in third. Three deep, the green and blue colours of Stella Mass now racing in fourth. Idaho now pushing up between horses once again. Then towards the inside is Muntaha, Western Hymn, a little bit wider. After these is Prize Money. Next on the inside, Chemical Charge, Barsanti. Then Across the Stars, who never settled for Olivier Pellier, and still the back marker is Arthenus. So now they begin to make the run on towards the final half mile, and Dal Harald is keen and he's showing plenty of verve. He's out in front now by just over a length to in second Dartmouth. Back in third, hustled up now is Stella Mass. Towards the inside, Wings of Desire as they begin to make the turn back towards home, and a wave of expectation sweeps across the crowd here at Ascot as Dartmouth now begins to make his looming presence felt. It is Dartmouth who comes up alongside Dal Harald. Now Idaho on the outside, towards the inside, Wings of Desire. Prize Money is trying to pick up. They're racing with a furlong and a half to go, and it is Dartmouth with Ryan Moore urging the Royal Runner to try and seal the deal. Dal Harald on the inside, Idaho towards the outside. Now Barsanti is going to try and spoil the party down the outside. Dartmouth has given way, Idaho has taken the lead, and the full brother of Highland Reel will win the Hardwick Stakes. It is Idaho who wins, a third win in the race for trainer Aidan O'Brien.